as you try to break the habit, I change my mind. Now I give in, make me feel alive. I change my mind. Now
for a while, and without too many specifics, Hyundai has been talking about a new hydrogen-powered Q4 SUV to replace the Hyundai Tucson Fuel Cell. Now, in Geneva, the Korean automaker has given us a preview of that vehicle, the future Eco Fay Fuel Cell concept. The Fay Fuel Cell definitely looks like a concept car, with a clean, flowing look Hyundai says is inspired by water, which happens to be this car's only tailpipe emission. It has a sturdy stature, with the large wheels pushed to the corners. Aerodynamic touches help make it more efficient, and add to its fresh design. Let's hope the production vehicle keeps some of these visual cues. Inside the car, an internal air humidifier recycles some of those water emissions inside the cabin's atmosphere. The Fay Fuel Cell concept also has portable battery packs for powering passenger devices, and the trunk is built to stow and charge an electric scooter to help you go that last mile. The Fay's hydrogen fuel cell technology improves upon the Tucson fuel cell by being lighter and more efficient, with the fuel cell stacked with 30% greater energy density. That means more range. Driving range is, of course, what sets SEVs apart from other zero-emissions vehicles, and the Fay fuel cell has plenty of that to go around. We have designed the car to run the longest distance ever achieved by a fuel cell vehicle, says Hyundai Vice Chairman Dr. WOOW Chao Yang. It'll go about 500 miles on a full tank of hydrogen, which is especially helpful while fueling stations are still few and far between. Hyundai expects to launch the production SUV inspired by the Fay fuel cell concept in early 2018.